for the last four. Alex, I've been watching Alex.
Uganda Rugby Cranes legend hooker Alex Mobiru hanged up his boots last Tuesday at the age of 36. He has left the green pitch with 52 caps for Rugby Cranes 15s, where he saw Uganda winning Africa Cup in 2007 and three Elgon Cup titles in 2006, 12 and 15. The IT specialist has guided Heathens Rugby Club to 12 league titles, 8 Uganda Cups and 8 national sevens. At the farewell press conference held today at Chadende Rugby Club in Lugogo, Mobiru aka Musava has vowed to remain serving the sport in different capacity.
Behind you, Clive, those are some of the boys I've worked with. Abudu. Abudu is a young hooker. I just told him, let's start throwing this ball. So many examples, endless. I've worked with Rhinos hookers, Cobs hookers, Impis, so many of them, and I just tell them, let's work.
Rugby Cranes Sevens head coach Toba Tunyango, who also attended the press briefing, was in praise of Mobiru. However, he sent some message to the upcoming hookers.
Take your time to nurture your skills. Put in the time, an hour a day probably, try and get your skills right. Because there are no shortcuts in this game. You get exposed very quickly.
Heathens captain Michael Grudge had this to say.
One thing I know about Alex is the true definition of a hard worker. Alex will always tell you, let's work hard, even when he knows the game has gone, he will tell you to see Nikaka same.
Alex Mobiru started his rugby career at Chambogo College after overcoming the love of baseball and cricket. He joined Heathens in 2003, earning his National Sevens debut in 2004 at Dubai Sevens before making 15's debut in 2005, where he cemented number 2 until last year. After 20 years in service at Chadondo Base Club, Alex Mobiru is the most decorated Uganda rugby player with 28 national trophies.